everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are in Geneva, Switzerland, and we are about to embark on an amazing adventure, a cable car ride up Mont Salem. In this video, I will show you where we took the bus, where we got off the bus, and what our experience in Mont Salem was like. First things first, let's talk about tickets. In Switzerland, most bus stops have handy ticket machines where you can purchase tickets on the spot. We will be catching two buses to reach the cable car station. This is our first bus. We will ride this one for a bit and then do some walking to reach the next bus stop. That bus will take us directly to the cable car location. This bus ticket costs 3 francs and it will take us to the cable car station. From here, we can already see the mountain and the cable car in the distance. Here is a cool detail, I almost forgot. We started in Geneva, Switzerland, but the cable car is actually in France. We disembarked from the first bus in Switzerland and crossed the border on foot. Now we are officially in France. Well, Here at the station, you can purchase cable car tickets in two ways. Either wait in the line at the counter or use the convenient self-service machines. The round-trip ticket is 18 euros and one-way ticket is 13 euros. This ticket also includes access to the 360-degree terrace at the top. This display showcases the inner workings of the cable car. Pretty cool to see how they tackle the engineering challenges. Ticket secured. It is finally time for the cable car ride. We are so excited. Initially, I thought they might limit the number of people per car, but they try to maximize the capacity. And here we are at the top. From this vantage point, we can see both France and Switzerland. Even though we are standing in France, we can look down and see Lake Geneva in Switzerland. So today we have officially crossed two countries and are ready to explore this beautiful mountain. There is still a bit of a hike to reach the very peak of the mountain, which is accessible by car or by walk. By the time we reached the top, it was quite late, and unfortunately, the restaurant had stopped serving lunch. We settled for some delicious French fries and crepe instead. Remember that 360-degree terrace access included in our ticket? Here it is. This boat offers stunning views of Geneva and even paragliding soaring through the air. We have finally made it back to the cable car station. This entire experience was incredible. If you are ever in Geneva, taking this cable car ride and exploring Mont-Saint-Yves is a must do. Thanks for joining me on this adventure. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more travel vlogs.